fascinating. That was not what I was expecting at all. However, I still need to get some data about their speed and accuracy when they're charging.